Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Pete's Gaming. My name is Peter, and we are continuing the campaign in For Honor. So we are on chapter, well, it's the third mission of the very first chapter. So we're continuing where we left off. So we're continuing on normal difficulty. And okay, I think we're good to go. So, if you haven't seen my previous episodes, I'll link the other two episodes in the description down below. Feel free to check them out.
Questions about the Blackstone Legion.
Oh, well, that's not good.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead, one that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Of course I can.
Careful with that ego.
Come on, man. I'm so freaking awesome.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Deserters. I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Okay, those are breakables I've learned. Okay, I got me some steel. Is there anything in here? Nope. Alrighty. Take the outpost. Okay, let's go get it.
Something you want to talk about?
Not yet. Vikings.
No kidding. Man, no, get that. Ah, he got me. Ah, damn it. I didn't know you can block like from multiple people, which is cool. But, come on, why am I not? Okay. There you go. Wow, this guy's hitting hard. Alrighty. We got them. Okay, I think there was like a object that I can view over here. I don't want to miss that. Yep, there you go.
When lava cools, it can form a marvel. A black glass that can be sharper than the sharpest blade. High in the mountains, there is a block of obsidian that has been cut.
I didn't know that's gonna cut the thing. Sorry, guys. I had no idea that there was a cutscene coming.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
Of course, I'm gonna clear the bridge. Okay, there's something else here, I think that I. Okay, yeah, there you
The
go.
geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion officially bowed the knee to the Blackstones and the Royals and so many others. We chose that place for its history.
Hold. What is that? Break your opponent's guard and chain with guard break to throw your opponent. How do I do
Get
that?
back!
Oh, okay. Guard break throw, so it's double the middle mouse button? Okay. That's not a throw. There you go. Oh man, there's more. Break your opponent's guard and chain with light attack. Well, that's what I did, didn't I?
Come It was time to remove the Viking threat.
Okay. Oh, this guy has a bigger sword. Oh, crap. No. You don't do that to me. Oh, we hit each other. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's more. Okay, there's more. Oh, this guy on the spikes. What is that? When locked into an enemy, you can still block attacks on the other enemy's left guard to be. Yeah, I figured that one out on the other video because I'm sorry, not the other video. I meant the other. Just like seconds ago, because I was blocking it accidentally. By the way. Okay. I don't want to miss any like collectibles and stuff, but I guess. What is that? Takedown? What? What? Takedown. Throws make enemies fall to the ground. Can I get it? Oh, I have to replace it with this? I don't know what I just did, but okay. Oh man, I'm still getting used to the interface. Sorry, guys.
I need to defeat their commander.
Okay, where's the commander? I gotta break this first. Get me some. Can I kill you, please? Okay, thank you. Thank you for dying. Yeah, what kind of language is this? Stop shooting arrows at me. Oh, okay, I can break this stuff. I gotcha. I just gotta grab whatever I can grab from here. Okay, I think I gotta go upstairs. Oh, is that the guy? Oh man. That's not what I meant to do, by the way. There you go. I'm blocking. Can I kill him? There you go. I done did it. Okay. Now we gotta go all the way there. What the hell? Oh, okay. I probably missed a few things around here, but whatever. Let's check this one out here. Okay, breakables. I got me some steel. What am I gonna do with that steel? I don't know yet. What the hell? There you go. Where did she come from? What the hell? Okay.
All want to be remembered.
Yeah. It figures. Okay. So we're continuing down the path. Aw, damn it. I was trying to block, but I didn't expect you hitting me that quickly. Come on, I gotta break it. Oh, well, I broke it, but not on time. There you go. Okay. Okay, you're dead.
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
Okay, ma'am, you will.
There were 15 of us in the Blackstone Circle. 8 times one of us claimed the title of warlord. 7 times that warlord proved too weak, too noble, or too blind to lead us. I am the 8th. The others rest now in their tombs.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths.
So why are you killing them?
What had happened here?
So I don't get it. This guy is just with me for what? I'm killing everybody. He's just sitting around and hiding in the bushes? What the hell? Help me, dude. What, am I gonna have to fight all of you?
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
Oh. Well,
that
wasn't very helpful, you know. Blocking and getting hit fill your revenge meter. Activate the R when failed to get short burst. Okay. Okay, well that's helpful. He's trying to hit you from the back, but that didn't work. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down a little bit. There you go.
Blackstone filth!
We are on the same side.
No, no, I don't wanna fight the same guys. Oh, these are just... There you go. All right.
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
Well, that's some heavy sword, dude. How do you even heal that thing? Damn. Oh, that sucks. Oh, wow.
Apollyon. Gotcha, Blackstone.
How the hell are you still alive? Are you gonna say something?
Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep. No. Welcome to the Blackstone Beach. I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
All right, all right, all right. What is this? I haven't seen this before. I don't know what this is. Dude, your attacks are unbreakable for 30 seconds. What is that? Mission rewards. What kind of mission reward was that? I don't.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their lands. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
Okay, let's check it out.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbringers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, done no wrong.
Oh, so you're the badass. Oh, I'm gonna play the badass. Okay. All right, let's check it out.
The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
Okay.
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
Really?
We'll kill them, and I've cut you.
Have no fear.
Oh, those are just the regular guys? Okay. Man, I still cannot get used to the whole lockdown thing and the other stuff. Just I'm having trouble getting used to this stuff. Okay. What? Okay, you're dead. Okay.
So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage foes. But I have never feared the demons of my enemies. I am their demon.
Whatever you say, lady. What about those? Yeah, there you go.
The Vikings are ancient as we are. The difference is, they vanished for centuries. We never left. But any who doubt their claim to these lands need only look at the ruins their ancestors built for them.
We should attack.
Okay, so we gotta go this way, I guess.
They know we're here. Keep moving!
Well, we kind of figured that one out because okay, let's kill this guy. There you go. This guy's taking way too much damage, though.
Wherever we go, the peaceful life that is called civilization scatters. It is a social agreement that is so easily dissolved. Fragile.
Bush!
Why did you... Okay, really? You cannot jump over a bush. This is just pathetic. Why am I taking so much damage from the other guys? The other guy didn't take that much. Oh, freak. Okay.
The entrance to Valkenheim.
Is there something in here? Yeah, there is. Parry. Match the direction of your opponent's attack. Use heavy attack to parry it. Oh! Ooh! Okay. Well, I couldn't do it. But okay. I couldn't parry it, though. See, it flashes, but I couldn't parry. What? I couldn't parry it, though.
Out of my
way. Or in the same room, and I can... Okay. I tried, but it won't do it. It's the combat system is a little bit tricky. I don't know. I mean, I'm sure it probably needs more practice, but I still can't get used to all the moves and all the little things.
Needed to be shut down.
See? I didn't really do anything. Get out of here. How am I gonna do that? Oh yeah. Where's the catapult? Okay, how do I do that? Do I have to go all the way down there? Well, that's not cool. I just wasted it? Oh my gosh. Is there more over here? No? Okay, this sucks. I just screwed up. Well, I thought that if I press 2 again... What? Really? I'm sorry, guys. I did not expect to be shut down. Fall through the freaking ice. But I guess that's what happens when you're heavy as shit and you wear armor.
It wasn't a good plan. It okay. Was just my only option.
Can I freaking get out of here? There you go. Okay, let's kill this bastard now. Okay. He did. Can I just use the catapult? Like, can I?
Need to shut down those catapults. I need to take out that catapult.
Okay. Can I do that, like, right there? There you go. What did that do? Nothing? Let's kill these guys. These are easy. But anyways.
Done.
Oh, is that how I destroyed them? I thought I was supposed to, like, rain fire on them or something. Okay. Whatever.
It's cold.
No kidding. There's nothing there. I gotta go to that catapult. Oh man. I gotta go through the ice again. Oh, not good, not good, not good, not good, not good, not good, not good. There you go. Come on, just fall in the freaking water. I don't care about anything else, dude. What? I was trying to block. Yep, he's gonna fall. No? Well, he's running away. Because he doesn't want to fall. Okay. Alright, he did. Harsh judgment. Reduce target stamina for a short time. Yeah, it's okay.
I'll give this to the Viking.
Measure the duration of your opponent's attack and use a heavy attack to parry it. Yeah, I tried doing that.
They're big.
There you go. The timing is really the See, and I missed it. It has to flash, I think, is what they said. I'm gonna try this again. No? Okay. What? Oh, he doesn't want it. Okay. Oh, wow. You're a freaking tough son of a bitch. He killed me. Can I run away? Because I really want to run away. I don't want to stay on the freaking ice. But he can stay. Oh my gosh, this guy's freaking tough. Fuck! So I can stun the guy.
Those catapults.
Fuck you.
Shut down.
So that's my only option, I guess, huh? Okay. And I have to parry his attacks. Okay, that's the only thing I can actually... He loses his stance, so I can actually hit him. Okay. I'm gonna have to run. I don't want to stay on the ice. No, thank you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the fuck? No, this is bullshit. My god, this is fucking frustrating.
Shut down.
The controls are all fucked up. You can't really turn around and run and try to parry his attack. It's just so freaking ridiculous. Yeah. Man, this guy's gonna give me trouble. I'm trying to run. I'm trying to go in there so he doesn't... Okay, let's see if I can actually do that. Because I really don't want to... Okay, there you go. So if we fight over here, maybe it will be better. Let's try this. Trying to freaking fight him, but he doesn't really get stunned. That was my bad. No! I was trying to... No. Come on! My god.
I need to regroup with
this guy's freaking... Can I kill you? No. There you go. That was easy kill. Okay. Alright. Now where am I going?
We were prepared for this place.
Are we? I didn't think so, but okay. What the hell was that? Okay, let's see, what is this? Oh, is that like a old catapult?
The Vikings have raided every year for as long as I can remember. They sack, loot, burn. My village was destroyed by them. Mine and hundreds of others. Now, we return the tables.
Whatever you say, lady. Okay, so I have to go through the...
What
Welcome back, sir. Well, thank you.
These bridges can only hold so much weight. The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Yeah, you're great. Well, no, don't push me. I was trying to push you. Damn it. Okay, so we're going here. What happens? Swift justice. So that's like one, two, three. Don't fall. Okay. Let's see how that works. So we have one. Nope. Well, that didn't work really. Okay, we killed the dude. I was trying to do the swift justice, but I didn't know. So how does it work? Like this, and no. So I gotta do this, this, and this. Okay. Okay. So it's heavy, light, heavy.
I need to find the bridge controls.
That was a freaking heavy attack. Okay.
Bridge controls.
So we're gonna like open the bridge? What are we doing? Wait a minute, how does that work? Oh, I gotta hold it, okay. Well, they're freaking hitting me. Whoa. Cool your horses, my friend. You're gonna freaking die right now. I guarantee it. There you go. Man, these guys are freaking trouble. Die! More? Okay, so these guys are clearing this. Okay, let's do this. Watch my back! There you go. Well, she must have changed her armor because there's no hole from the previous fight anymore, so good job.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners.
Really?
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. 40. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
I guess not. Okay. That's awesome. Okay.
We needed to reach the fortress at Sverngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
Okay, this is where I'm going to cut it off, guys, for this part. Thank you so much for watching. As always, please like the videos and subscribe. I will link the rest of the videos in the description down below of this one. Feel free to check them out as well. If you have any comments or if you have any feedback from me, feel free to leave the comment down below. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!